Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing good and safe at home. I have posted a video on how to make different shapes in dot painting a while back, and you all loved that video and appreciated it a lot. Today I am going to make few more patterns using brush and needle tool. I use this needle tool for dragging the dots. I have given the Amazon link in the description for this tool. If you don't have a needle tool, then you can take a sewing needle and tape it on a toothpick, and you can use this homemade tool to drag the dots. I will show you one more time the right consistency of the paint for dot painting. Mix the paint with pouring medium until your paint is smooth and get soft peak like this. Soft peaks means when you try to lift the paint, it should get a peak that goes back a little like this. This video is going to be a little long, that is why I am dividing it into chapters and giving the timestamps in the description. You can just watch from whenever you like. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and share my video with your friends and family. So let's start today's video.
you.